You have to stop paying high fees to male stars, Zoya to Karan Johar. In a director's roundtable conducted by the Hollywood Reporter India, Zoya Akhtar asked Karan Johar to stop paying high fees to male actors. Responding to her, Karan said he stopped paying high fees to male stars now. Zoya Akhtar also said the technical crew should be paid handsomely since the male star takes away 70% of the budget.